have seven people on the stage who don't look anything like Ike Willis. Now, this was going to be our big surprise for you here tonight. And to start off with, I want to introduce you to somebody. Sometimes he does look a little bit like Ike Willis, but he's not Ray Michael. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Ray White on guitar, folks. The folks down there is on auto destruct. It's okay, you need to. The fact of the matter is paid for you. Flying on a Saturday about 4 o'clock in the morning, or even on Monday at midnight, when there's just a few of them fabulous poodles doing the fundamental twist for real.
Thank you. Thank you. Take a peek, she said. Thank you.
So what the fuck? We ain't got no sense of humor. We got nothing left to laugh about, including ourselves. Yeah.
Well, it is my job, Woods.
ask Bob that what you do and what they didn't do nothing. Then they chose the devil for Sunday. Well, you know, no matter what you do, they're gonna cheat and rob you. Then they'll send you a bill to get your senses reading. And if you do not pay, they got computer collectors that'll get you so crazy.
What? does is he wishes to have a famous pancake makeup. Nearly throw you insane. And so you kiss the little sailor who can just blow in from Spain. You pull a chain and test the friendly arranged nipples of Jimmy. In a bold salute to Pan, you sniff the reeking bonds of angel and acted like it was cocaine.
You are now by the exciting new costume of Coco.
In a way you can't explain. And so you work the wall with Michael, which gave your back an awful spread. But you came back on Sunday for the golf trip. But you forgot what I was saying. It smells like the ocean. kid, the squid they caught,
the big old giant
underwater door, the dome, the Dixieland jazz, the moonlight.
Watch me now, because the name of this song is Tied to the Whipping Post.